Ontario, four-time Canadian champion, third in the world a year ago, and he's in seventh place after the compulsory figures.
And it was well thought before this competition that he would be among the very top contenders for a bronze silver medal. Unfortunately, because of his position after the compulsory figures, that's going to be rather difficult. Terrific young skater. I certainly suspect to see that he will be on the stand in a few years.
Almost 5/8 across. That's the 1.57. That should move him up seventh in the standings, combined with the scores for artistic impression if they are in the same range.
You know, he won the bronze medal at the World Championship last year. These artistic impression marks also very, very fine.
Identical. Absolutely identical to the scores. Leader after the...